So in that last clip, you might have noticed that I switched the effect I was in while the video was recording. There's a much more efficient way to do this, though. It's this Quickswitch button right here next to the record button. You just got to tap it to toggle it, and you get these three presets that you can set yourself. All you have to do is hold down the cell, select the key and the effect, and then you're good to go. A great way to use this, for example, if you were making an Instagram video where you're beatboxing, this would be a great way to switch which effect you're using really quickly to, I don't know, do cool stuff. Let's try and do a quick little clip of that. Got quick switch open, okay.
Big fella. Big fella. Big fella. Slam. Okay. Do we have a logo?